Good afternoon, Latitude. How may I help you?
We'd got this company called Corporum that did all things internet, and we decided we wanted to invest into it. Husband and wife team, about 22 people, 11 different businesses in the internet, from job sites to music download to internet marketing. By this time it was about the summer of 2000. Within the internet marketing part of the business, somebody showed me this search engine marketing, paid search engine marketing, which was not then available in the UK, but was actually being done in the US. I realized it was absolutely fundamentally different than anything else I'd seen. All other internet marketing up to that time was people saying, we sell cars, is there anybody out there who wants to buy a car? And this was different. This was, I'd like to buy a car. Is there anybody out there who wants to sell me a car? Corporum, as it was called at that time, subsequently became Latitude. We bought the remaining 75%. People had not heard of search engine marketing. Many times people had not heard of Google, and were totally unaware of the concept that people would search for things. I mean, this is really strange to say. I mean, this is only like 2002, but that's how it really was.
We were competing with the people that sold TV, press, or other online advertising, because there wasn't any budget put aside for search with clients. It didn't exist, so they hadn't put a line in their budget for it. So we had to go and steal it, basically, from these other channels. Now, because they didn't know anything about search, their first response was that they were very defensive about it. They didn't embrace it.
We've always been very good at handling data, so we were able to kind of just say, look, this is the number of people who've searched for this product last month, and this is what, you know, this is what they found when they searched, and this is what they could find if you employed our services.
What we do is make our clients a lot of money and add a lot of value, and because of that we can charge good margin. Why we can charge good margin and why we're good at what we do is because we invest in people and we invest in technology. There's a qualification within search marketing called a Google AdWords professional. What that is an indication that our staff are fully trained up in how to work with Google. We have more of those people, 50 to 60, than any other agency in the world, I believe.
Our recruitment strategy was get bright people that we like. They're people who you're going to be able to gel with and engage with, and chances are, if us as business people like them, then the people they're selling to will like them as well. And that works, you know, very effectively. I always felt confident that we do a better job for the client than any of our competitors would do. By 2005, we were about 20 million turnover with about 2 million profit. And we seemed to kind of run at about 10% profit. So as turnover grew to 30 million and then 40 million in 2007, the profit came along with it.
Part of the attraction of the Vitruvian offer was that they allow us to remain independent. So for clients, it's very much business as usual. We're still offering the same value. What is interesting is that with the extra finance which will become available, it gives us a chance to diversify, not only in terms of products, but also in terms of geographical regions into different countries. Why that's a good thing is that we can start offering our clients a better spread of digital products.
The rapid change of a growing business and also a highly dynamic industry is a challenge. I think you need a lot of energy to work in a business of this type. For me, the business has been my whole life. As a board director, I don't believe that you ever walk away from the office. You know, you are ultimately responsible for that business, and therefore whether you're on holiday or you're at home at night, you know, you've always got to be available for that business.
It's a really big thing that won't exist ever again, and there's a real opportunity to be part of something absolutely massive. I mean, Latitude already is a really big player in the UK, but what if we could take that to the next level and be, you know, one of the biggest digital agencies globally? And given our track record, we could probably do that quite quickly, actually. We became a bigger search player in a few years. We could become a big global player in actually the same time frame again, I would imagine.
I think our competitiveness is very important. You've got to kind of find the next benchmark to try and break and get past and not be satisfied. Now that we're, you know, we've got heavy private equity backing, those guys want to make, you know, their return on investment, which, you know, is very much in line with private equity businesses. It allows us now to start this acquisition strategy to both consolidate search within the UK, but also to internationalise. So we're looking across lots of other areas of digital marketing to find the right partner businesses to acquire and grow our offering. So exciting times ahead.